Hello friends, last time we met when we had a Shikra, you must have seen that video in which it was probably injured, it was probably distressed, and that is why we had kept it for a while with us, and then later on we had released it. When it comes to bird rescue and when it comes to understanding local native birds, it is very important that we understand what is their behavior. For example, the bird which I have in my hand is called cattle egret. Gujarati ma ene dor baglo kahe che, because it moves with the cattle. You must have seen these birds in the farms. When the farmers are doing their activities, they would move around the cattle. The reason is, as the cattle move, they would find a lot of insects which they consume. It is their food basically. Now, why this bird is in my hand is very important. I have not captured it from somewhere. I had not gone to a field and somehow got in touch with this bird and I brought it at home. It is not like that. When I was coming home, I saw it in my society. Now, that was little bit unusual for me, because normally cattle egret don't move in the society roads unless you have vegetation around, unless you have an empty plot which is filled with weeds, and that's where they get the food. So when I saw this bird, I realized that it is unusual, and I tried to find out whether it is in a position to fly away or not. So as I moved close to this bird, it was not in a position to fly away. Normally that would fly away, but it did not fly. Instead, it started running. So the immediate observation was that it is not in a position to fly. That means it has some problem which is not enabling it to fly. So I had to chase it before a dog or a cat would chase it and consume it. So I chased it, I held it in my hand, and I brought it back and made it comfortable for a while. I had to sit for a while with this bird so that it does not feel that there is someone who is there to kill me or make any harm to me. So it had a lot of confidence then, and now it knows that I am not going to harm it. Now that it has regained some sort of energy, it is trying to fly away. As you see, it is trying to fly away. But as I observed the wings, they are not in a proper shape. So I'm going to hand it over to the forest department where they can keep it for a while, and as soon as the wings are okay, it is ready to fly. So instead of keeping at home or to leave it just like that, we must put it at the right place. That's the forest department. You must have seen a nursery which is close to Bal Bhavan. That is the right place where you can keep these birds, injured birds, including the pigeons. So I'm going to release this at the forest nursery. Till that time I have to hold it. What you can do is you can keep it in a box with a proper ventilation, so that even if it as you see, it is trying to fly away, but even if it flies, it will not be able to make it to the skies because it is still not in a proper shape. So we'll better hand it over to the forest department and they will take care of it. So this is cattle egret. It's not a adult one, it is juvenile, and it is restless right now, but I hope we see him flying in the air. Thank you.